I recently announced the town's participation in this initiative. The response from the Irondequoit community was really overwhelmingly positive. However, some people said, questioning me, why should I be vilified if I'm using the word innocently, right? You know, I joke around with my friends. My friend isn't intellectually disabled, and he laughs when I say it, so what's the harm, right? So in many ways, the fact that you're spearheading this initiative verifies why this is so important. When a word like the R word becomes so normalized into our language that it's used in everyday life, that needs to end, and kudos for you for being the change to do that. Not only is the word one of derision and hurt and is hurtful, but it implies inequality. Its casual use, mind you, it's predicated on the acceptance that people with ID are inferior, and it's not only morally wrong, but it's factually wrong. Because in this room, in this community, all of us are equal. So, I'm here on behalf of the town to support this movement, not just to end the word in its direct use, but in its presumably harmless use as well. Last month, the town board unanimously adopted a proclamation affirming the town of Irondequoit's support to end the word, and I stand here on their behalf, and I'm proud to present the proclamation back in this worthy cause. So again, I'll call our, you better get used to this because I don't think this is the end of it, Amber. That's all right, come on up. So you're gonna be sick and tired of hearing the word whereas throughout the course of this day, but I'm just gonna say a truncated version of the proclamation. Whereas a great society is only as great as the actions taken by its members, and those actions are significantly influenced by the culture of the community as a whole, and whereas the words we individually choose to use and collectively accept impact the views and actions of our community and are such vitally important in creating an inclusive community based on the principles of compassion and integrity. And whereas Irondequoit strives to be a cohesive, accepting community, treating all individuals with dignity, and the use of the R word making some members of our community feel as if they are less valued runs counter to those ideals. Now, therefore, let it be resolved that we, Supervisor David A. Seeley, and the town board commit to sign and honor the pledge to end the derogatory use of the R word and encourage all Irondequoit residents to do the same in support of respecting all members of our community. So, young lady, here you go. Just to circle back to my initial thoughts, really kudos to all of you. I think a lot of times in this building, the older generation teaches the younger generation, but on this issue and so many issues, I think we look to our younger generation for wisdom and encouragement. So congratulations to all of you and Godspeed.